The holidays are approaching, and as coronavirus cases surge, a lot of people are wondering if it is actually safe to travel. Let's connect the dots. When it comes to flying, there are a lot fewer passengers right now, but don't expect an empty seat next to you. Starting next month, among the four largest carriers, only Delta will still be leaving middle seats open. But there is good news. A recent study found little evidence of coronavirus transmission on planes if, and this is an important detail, everyone wore masks. Experts say if you are flying, don't forget to stay safe even when you aren't on a plane. That means maintaining social distance, even in the security line, frequent use of hand sanitizer, and of course, wearing a mask at all times. Also, try to keep layovers to a minimum. Direct flights are your best option. If you want to drive, the experts recommend only hitting the road with people already in your household bubble. AAA is telling travelers to plan every part of your trip beforehand, from pit stops to overnight stays. And whether it's by plane or car, know before you go. Several states have quarantine rules or testing mandates for any visitors. Connecting the dots, I'm Janelle Paluta for H-Town Rush.